A police officer is recovering at home tonight after a car accident sent them to the hospital overnight. Pittsburgh police said the officer was struck by a car turning left in the area of Grant and 7th Street right in downtown around 2 a.m. The officer hurt their head against the window of the patrol car and was released from a local hospital after being evaluated. None of the passengers in the other car were apparently injured.